welcome four RS-25 engines ignite, two solid rocket boosters sending SLS and Orion skyward to the moon. It'll make some correction burns as it fine-tunes its path towards our lunar neighbor before we get into all the exciting stuff up close.
As with nearly everything else during Artemis 1, the two main objectives for the imagery system is to capture the flight test objective data and ensure we have a safe built vehicle for crew to fly on. Really starting to be able to make out that solar array wing now in the bottom left, now more middle of your screen. And you're seeing there on your screen our first Earth views. This view of Earth captured from a human-rated spacecraft not seen since 1972 during the final Apollo mission some 50 years ago. The views of our blue marble in the blackness of space now capturing the imagination of a new generation. The Artemis generation.
We'll make any correction burns on our way back as necessary before it's time to re-enter the atmosphere.
On the right of your screen there, you can see one of the windows that our crew members will have the opportunity to look out from.
We're going to be moving at 25,000 miles an hour. That's 8,000 miles an hour faster than when you come home from the International Space Station. And what that's going to cause is this to heat up to about 5,000 degrees Fahrenheit. That's half the temperature if you were standing on the surface of the sun.